everyone, I'm Kaushiki Chaudhary of class 9A and today I'm going to make the model of the Gateway of India located in Mumbai on the occasion of the Independence Day. So let's get started. The Gateway of India is an art monument built in the early 20th century in the city of Mumbai, India. It was erected to commemorate the landing in December 11, 1911 at Wellington Pier, Mumbai of King Emperor George V and Queen Empress Mary, the first British monarch to visit India. At the time of the royal visit, the gateway was not yet built and a cardboard structure greeted the monarch. The foundation stone was laid in March 1913 for a monument built in the Indo-Saracenic style, incorporating elements of 16th century Gujarati architecture. The final design of the monument by architect George Wittet was sanctioned only in 1914 when construction was completed in 1924. The structure is a triumphal arch made of basalt, which is 26 meters, that is 85 feet high. It is an effort from the architect George Wittet. After its construction, the gateway was used for a symbolic ceremonial entrance to British India for important colonial personnel. It has been called a symbol of conquest and colonization, commemorating British colonial legacy. The gateway is also the monument from where the last British troops left India in 1948, following Indian independence. It is located on the waterfront at an angle opposite the Taj Mahal Palace and Tower Hotel, and overlooks the Arabian Sea. Today, the monument is synonymous with the city of Mumbai and is amongst its prime tourist attractions. The gateway is also a gathering spot for local street vendors, photographers and sociologic services. It holds significance for the local Jewish community as it has been the spot for Hanukkah celebrations with the lighting of the menorah since 2003. There are 5 jetties located at the gateway, of which 2 are used for commercial ferry operations. The gateway was the site of a terror attack in August 2003 when there was a bomb blast in the taxi parked in front of it. Access to the gateway was restricted after people congregated at its premises following the 2008 Mumbai terror attacks in which the Taj Hotel opposite the gateway and other locations in its vicinity were targeted. In March 2019, the Maharashtra state government proposed a 4-step plan to develop the location for the convenience of tourists following a direction issued by the state governor in February 2019. This year, on 15th August, we all are celebrating the Independence Day, that is the 75th anniversary of independence of our country, India. So I just want to wish every Indian and everyone a happy Independence Day. Thank you. The Gateway.